I'm bringing sexy back. So guys, if you want to see how I got this look, this is my winter, icy coolness glam look. And if you want to see how I got this look, please continue watching. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, press that notification bell and you will get notification on when I post a video. Leave a comment, like, subscribe, and don't forget to share. So if you love this look, you could just, you know, continue watching because you already started. I'm gonna be using the phone now to conceal my eyes, like so. And it doesn't matter if it's pretty great because, you know, whatever. It's even better. And I just use my little finger because it's smaller. Because all my fingers are a little bit too fat for makeup. This purple color, this one. And this is a City Colors Intense Shine. I'm going to be using my fingers to just spread it across because I think it applies better. So I'm just going to apply it right here. All my eyes. My crease, spreading all of it. Because these are like metallic colors, when you add them with your fingers, it gives off this nice, you know, glowy effect. If you use a brush, it would just like waste the product. It would still work, but it wouldn't give you, you know, that smoothness that your fingers would give. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I'm just adding this to my eyes with my fingers, and then I'm gonna be using a brush now to add the other colors to make it, you know, give it a smoky effect. So now I'm going to be using this brush and I'm going to add this color, this one, to the outer V of my eyes, right here. And not applying a lot. I'm going to add it from the outer V into the crease, like that. And it's not really like, a transition color. I just wanted the metallic look to be a little stronger, so that's the reason why I added it. I'm just adding that, and then I'm just gonna go over this now. Maybe that's okay, guys. I'm not sure if the video was recording, but maybe, I don't know where it stopped, but yeah, but this is where I'm at now. So I'm just gonna use this color, the silver color. Oh my gosh, yeah. And I'm just gonna add that to right here, my inner tear duct, as if I have an outer tear duct. Do I have an outer? And this is just gonna keep the cool wintry feeling. Wintry vibe, you know what I'm saying? And it's also going to pop the eye makeup. Cause the purple is popping, but you know, it's not popping the way I want it to pop. So we're just taking that to here. And then to also make it, you know, when the sun hits or that halo-ish, whatever, I'm just gonna take it like this shimmery thingy, and I'm taking it up like that, like up here. So whenever that the sun hits me or light hits me, it's just gonna give me this nice halo look. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Ah, and then you're gonna hear, I can see you, hello! Everywhere I'm looking out, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see you, hello. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. Okay, so I'm just blending this. Then I'm just gonna go in with the same color. You know, that light purple. We're just gonna blend everything. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can see you, hello. Remember those walls I built? Well, baby, they're tumbling down. Daddy didn't took up a fight. I didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really found a way. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. Like I've been awakened. Every rule I had to break, yeah. It's the risk that I'm taking. I'm never gonna shut you out. I'm looking out. I'm surrounded by your embrace. Yeah, I see you, hello. And I am myself. Okay, let me put a little bit more here, and then we're all done. Okay guys, so I went ahead and I did my foundation. So right now I am going to be highlighting my face. I'm going to be highlighting my face, and I'm going to be using my LA Girls Pro Concealer, the color Fawn. I'm breathing so heavy because I was like running from the bathroom, or to the bathroom actually. So I'm just gonna use my LA Girls Pro Concealer in the color Fawn, and I'm just gonna add it right here. I'm bringing sexy back. What we're gonna do, I'm gonna go in with my Laura Mercier powder. I'm just kidding. Laura Mercier, me. Where am I gonna get money from by Laura Mercier? Eh? No. I'm gonna go in with my black opal invisible powder. Use what you have. Don't make YouTube turn into an idiot. Use your regular makeup, them goody. Don't follow them YouTubers here, them rich. Man, I do this to make money. Me, I do it for fun. I do it for the loves, man, I do it for the likes. Yeah, we're doing it for fun, so I don't got no money to waste on whatever. But I'm using what I have and what works for me. Yeah, because not everything works for everybody. And not because, you know, others are using it. You would like the same, you know, effect from using whatever. But you gotta think about what's more important to you and whether or not you have the money to support. Because, you know, one of these days when I'm rich, I'll buy all the makeup that I want. Buy all the makeup that I want, okay, mommy? When I'm rich, I'm gonna buy you all the makeup you want, okay? Yeah, when I'm rich, I'll buy all the makeup that I want. All the makeup that I've been dreaming about. Oh my gosh, maybe I added a little bit too much powder. Oh well, don't worry. Nothing's gonna happen. That's the good thing that I like about the black opal invisible powder. So we're just adding that right here, and I like to like just add it like, because it's just going to get rid of my my laugh lines, because I love smiling, so I have them like, yeah, so it's highlighting it here, right here at my face. I wanted to highlight that, and then it doesn't highlight. You see that? Then we're just gonna go on our nose bridge, like right here, to just get that highlight popping, so our nose can be highlighted. And then I'm just gonna go my forehead, right here, and just gonna. I love using this sponge. I don't think the Beauty Blender can, you know, really give me that, you know, what I want. But I just use this and I'll just go like that. And then I also go in right here to just, what they call it, reverse contouring. Yeah, so I just added that. And then right now what I'm gonna do, just added some, you know, do the little reverse contouring and all that, add it to my nose and my cheek. And what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna cover this invisible powder. And then I'm just gonna be using my where is it? Oh, my Jordana Flawless Pressed Powder. I'm just gonna use that now to basically not really bronze my face. Yeah, maybe bronze my face. It's not really a bronzer, it's just a pressed powder, but you can do the bronzing because it's dark cocoa. I'm using dark cocoa. And then I'm just using like a circular motion, because this is just going to get right everywhere. I don't want it to be dark. I really want it to be like matte, because you know I'm wearing the foundation by LA Girls, and it's very illuminating.
Only the strong survive. You either live or you die. I don't need you here at night. Only the strong survive. You either live or you die. I don't need you here at night. Now I know I'm not the only one that likes being bored alone at home with nothing but the TV on and a t-shirt on. Whoa, everybody's staring, but I'm not.